Now, we're gonna hook it up to the dead battery. Let's see if this trusty goggle pack is gonna be enough to start the truck. All right, here she goes. .7, that's probably the reason. So we're just over 3 volts per cell. Let's see if a fully charged 6S will do the trick. That battery is extremely hot, so it definitely puffed the battery. I don't know if I'd recommend that, guys.